Hi guys! So today we are gonna paint this little plant holder, which is just like a basic wooden one. It's very raw, and I want to do a color block with it. So I've got two paints here, just a white acrylic one and an Annie Sloan paint, a chalk paint, which is in the Versailles color. So we will see how this looks. I have no idea. Let's start with the Annie Sloan one. I think it will be the upper part. Any wooden box or something like this that you can find. I know that IKEA has one that's a bit bigger, but I'm sure that you can find a lot in hobby stores or something like that. Just putting the plant in, or you can plant the whole thing inside. I will show you. IKEA Malma mirror, which is like $2 tops in IKEA, and we will do a color block jewelry holder with it. Okay, so I have these little wooden balls for the knobs. We will place it here with some glue gun, and I also have a paint which we've used before, this Annie Sloan Versailles paint, because I thought that this could look very good with the white contrast. And we are just gonna do the painter's tape trick. We are gonna tape the bottom half of the mirror. We are just gonna paint that. Okay. Okay, so we have our painter's tape and we can start to paint. Okay guys, so the first coat is done, it's all dry, so let's do the second. It took about 15 minutes, I think, to dry. Oh yeah, this will be a nice coverage. So let's wait for this coat to dry too, and then we can glue on those top borders. We have our little mirror ready with the second coat. I already removed the painter's tape. And we have the two coats with the two knobs as well. And I already plugged in my trusty little, what's this, glue gun. So we will just glue these little things. I'm gonna place them. I will just let these dry too, and then we can hang it on the wall and see how this works as a jewelry holder.